Thank you.
What does ligma mean?
You're not even saying it right.
Ligma. Made up disease. An internet hoax. Claimed to have killed popular Fortnite video game streamer Ninja. Is that what it means?
Yep.
Yep. That is how Tyler Ninja Blevins died, is from ligma.
This broke.
And it bounces on the bed. As any good hoe should.
SpongeBob, I'm scared.
work! Oh, shocking indeed! Holy heck!
Big bug, but I just said it. Can't say that. Heck yeah.
Hunter?
Don't do it.
Hey, can you hear me? You're in voice right now.
I think it got him.
What's poppin'?
No!
Not again, Todd. Oh my god! He's having a seizure.
Missed. Ah, holy crap! I hate it so much. Like fish. I love fish dicks. Yes, I love them. Thank you. Yes.
Nut, I don't want to know what you just sent me.
Oh, she yawn.
Why are you biting the table? That's so cute. No, you're so cute. You're so cute. I love you.
You will be lipless as schlatt. Oh boy. She eaten the table again. What was that?
The slightest! Oh, I'm just... You know, it'd be like...
Whatever you do, don't say the F word, okay?
Yeah, don't say that one.
Please.
Yes, I know I can't say it. Because I have a little girl.
Whoa, are they trying to get you to say the bad word?
Yeah, they're trying to tell me to say the F word, but what they're not saying.
No. Excuse me, I'm listening now. Hello. God, a classic video.
What happened?
One of my favorites.
Okay. Wait.
100% one of my favorite clips ever. That's good content. When it's good content. Oh, this is sad. Oh god, this gives me anxiety.
No,
There's not clapping in the bottom, that's so funny.
Oh, my game froze, no. This is so sad.
Decon, by in Medbay.
God.
And it was Hunter and King together, they killed Ethan and Nut, which was...
I'm fully gonna trust Todd on this one.
You're not gonna trust Todd on this one.
I mean, absolutely have to trust me.
Okay,
it was a double kill.
Sounds good, Todd. Enjoy. I'm doing something right now for Twitter, but I will be here in a moment. That one was funny too. Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Add me. on Discord. Hunter hashtag 5757. Yeah. And join my Discord if you want it. I might pin it in the comments. I probably won't, actually. But yeah, that's all I got. Shall we raid somebody? Let's see how many people we have. 8 people. Friend request from Pedro Speeder. No. Probably.
Donkey laugh, donkey laugh. Hey guys, I'm finishing a couple questions for Twitter, so I will start my stream shortly. Just give me 1 second.
Oh my god!
God.
Missed tits? What is that one?
This one's funny.
Missed tits? On Spotify?
Alright, good. I have posted my responses.
I'm confused.
All right, hey guys.
What?
We got Pedro, Todd,
I said missed
King,
hits.
And Star. Oh. What it do?
No.
How it be?
No.
Will the game show up today? That is the goal. That is the hope. We're gonna. It is 7:30. You're crazy. Good night. It's Stardew time, my friends. And we're just gonna hang out and chill. I'm gonna make my Chatterino a little bit bigger. And I'm going to get my music going. Am I unmuted? Just to double check, since Star's responding to me, I would assume that I am. Doing well? It's good to hear. I'm also doing well myself. Quite tired, but otherwise I am vibing. Nothing like bed at 7:30. Well, the reason that she's going to bed right now is because she just got back from a weekend hike. So she spent the night out in nature, out in the desert yonder. And she didn't get much sleep when she was out there. So she's trying to get that sleep now. This music is really quiet, I think. Is it? Oh no, my headset's just quiet. Let me know if that's too loud or distracting, and I will turn it down. Just let me know. Carmena dancing. True. Man, I forgot about that song. Is that DMCA? I can't believe I forgot about that song. Should I play it today? Can I move? Thank you, game. My water bucket is outside. This game is so bright. I forgot how bright this game was. It's so pretty. Oh, did I see... No. Oh, I can harvest this. Starfruit!
Hunter.
Yeah, what's up? Got an ad about fleas and now I feel itchy. That's not my fault. I'm sorry. Can somebody tell her I said I'm sorry? I don't know if she can hear me. But also, hi, Corey. Star is a fruit. Facts. What pose should I draw the little dragon in next? Oh, good question. Oh my god, there's one specific pose that I'm thinking of and I cannot show you because my camera's not on, obviously. But like, oh my god, playing the guitar would be adorable. Aww. Like just sitting down, aww. That would be so cute. Oops. Okay. We'll just finish watering these. Oh my god. Aim. Like, I'm thinking, like, putting one arm up. I think, is it, what is it, a Michael Jackson pose? I don't know who did the pose, but they're like, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Michael Jackson, right? He's got his one hand on his hat and one up in the air, pointing up. That's cool. But then again, Charizard doesn't have a hat. Quite early for us in sleeping hours, true. Talk about sleeping, I feel bad for not telling Todd I went to sleep earlier during his stream. I'm sure he doesn't mind. Pushing wheelbarrow with masses. Aww. That's cute. That is, okay. This music is getting kind of loud. Thoughts? Opinions? I'm going to sell that. And this. I'm just going to sell all of it. Because I need money. And before, I should have kept it. So today, we're just vibing. We're doing the vibe. Like we always do when we play Stardew. But I added a new redeem. And I think it's a neat idea. So the idea I found from somebody on YouTube, actually. I usually don't watch YouTube videos for Twitch streamers. I used to, but I've kind of switched over to TikTok. But TikTok streamer tip creators are kind of stopping making tips and stuff. It's Sam's birthday. I missed Alex's birthday, and that's okay. And one of the things was to make a channel point redeem. Your cheapest channel point redeem should be something that people would want to redeem. And a good way to get them talking in the chat is by redeeming it. So saying, hi, I'm new, like Pedro just redeemed, you have that and you can do that. And it gives us a chance to get to know somebody or just say hello and maybe convince them to stick around in the chat a little bit. So, why 47? So the reason I picked 47... Oh, that's cute! Even though you're conceited, but hey. I almost said constipated. I picked 47 because when I played softball, I started out as number 4 for the longest time. And then I switched on over to the number 7 because, you know, every girl wants to be number 7 for some reason. 7's one of the most common favorite numbers, despite people liking it because it's uncommon. And, yeah, so I decided this was in my phase of picking 7 as my favorite number. It was also the phase where I felt that every non-living thing deserved equality. So, you know, it was the time where I would put all of my stuffed animals on my bed at once because I didn't want them to feel bad. And number-wise, I didn't want 4 to be left out when I picked 7 as my favorite number. So I went for 47 as my favorite number because I didn't want to leave out the 4. So that's why it's 47. Yep, that's it. That's the only reason. But the new- Corey, what does that mean? Should I start putting chat on screen on Tuesdays? What the heck? It is not Tuesday. It is Sunday. Should I start putting chat on screen on Sundays? I like the idea of putting chat on screen, but sometimes it scares me because people take that opportunity to be a little risky, you know? In part because where would you put it? Over my face cam. Smile. I don't know, I'd put it over here on the right side. Right by the energy thing. I'm assuming you can see my cursor. It would go like right here. Or maybe over here. There'd be more room over here. What color are the dragon guy's eyes? Charizard? They're blue? Happy Tuesday, thank you. Not Charizard. Oh. Dragon guy. Who's dragon? Dragon? What? Somebody's gonna say Dragon D's nuts. I messed up the wing color, so it's just a dragon. Oh, so I get to pick? Ooh. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Okay, let me go get you a code, because there's actually a color I have in mind, I just don't know how to describe it. Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm opening Google Chrome. Thank you, Corey. Very cool. Oh god, I don't know how to search this. Okay, goes well with orange. I want it to be kind of like blue, right? I have to translate it into MS Paint. Okay, alright. Okay, I'll just describe it to you then, and you can pick what you like the most. So I'm thinking like a dark bluish color, but kind of on the purple side. But not super purple. Like, if you look at it, you're gonna say that it's blue, but it has a hint of purple, you know? Just clutters up the screen if there's no layout. True. I don't know. I don't like I'm assuming you mean overlay, maybe? I don't know. But you're right. The reason I like to have it, though, I don't know. It helps people test delay, and I'm not gonna be able to put, do the thing that Todd does with his emotes, because my bitrate already sucks, so it's gonna suck even more if I have the things pop up, so... I don't know, I think it would be interesting to have chat on screen. Also, that way when YouTube ends up seeing the video, they won't be completely clueless when I just say, Corey, what the heck? You know? So YouTube, for context, if anybody decides to watch a Stardew video, Corey said she puts the new in nudist colony, so... That's why I reacted the way that I did. My grandma showed her sisters one of my cooking streams today. It was kind of interesting. And then right after they saw it, both of them were like, I need a drink. I'm like, oh god, was it that bad? Hi Sim, how you be? Now I'm tearing up because that was funny, and I couldn't really react when it was happening, but I laughed. So there's a story about today, actually. I woke up at 9 to let my dogs out and feed them, and then I went back to bed. 2 hours. I woke up at 11:30. And played Pokemon Go, did the Snivy event, which was sick, very cool, got a lot of shinies, and I got a 3-star shiny, which popped off. I think I got 2, so that's cool. And then at around noon, Hunter. Peyton, my oldest brother, calls me and asks me to drive my mom's car over to my grandparents' house so that he can take it to go pick up my parents. And I'm like, yeah, I can. I woke up 30 minutes ago, so just give me a bit. I was planning on going over to my grandparents' house around 4 o'clock, and I had to go there at noon. But, you know, take it as you will. I'm on mobile and vibing to a lesser extent than usual, but the vibes must go on. This is true, Sim. I am doing well. Thank you for asking. For chat on screen, keep chat in all scenes, and if there's a scene you don't want the chat in it, add the chat anyway and drag it out of the- Then you go back, chat will be gone from it. You know, I kinda like that, though. Sometimes. Like, I'd have it on game and on just chatting, but if I were to do, like, well, I don't know, I kinda like the idea of it clearing itself. I don't know why, but when I watch streams that do that, I enjoy that. Also because once I get chat set up, I mean, I'm pretty sure I already have a thing for it. Let me check. Can I press escape, please? Okay. Let's see. Where is it? Maybe I don't. I thought I did. Not Vegas, not Crewlink. No, I don't anymore. Let me press add new source. Where would it be? chat box. So, yeah, so this one's a little scuffed. That's the problem. This one's really scuffed, so if anyone wants to send a message and just see how scuffed it is, that would be cool. I also am not sure if it ignores bot messages or not, but yeah, these messages stay forever, so if I were to do it, I'm gonna change some of the settings for it. Probably not today. I'm just gonna keep editing it. Hold on, actually. Old school. Show badges, yes. Enable emotes, yes. Background color, always show messages, no. Font settings, don't care. Oh, wait, what? Oh, this is scuffed. Okay. Hide message after 8 seconds. Alright, let's try that. I don't want it to have the background. How do I get rid of the background? Properties. Background color. Preview purposes only. It will not be shown on your screen. So how is it? Why is it back there? Oh, that's why. Okay. Cool. All right. Test. It did not work. Sag. Oh, there it is. Cool. Alright, let me know how that looks. If it's too small, if it's just right, let me know. Oh god. So I learned that the reason it had a background was because of... That's Pretty Star! Yeah! I like it. First. Yep. Hello, Ethan. Doesn't show my emotes. Yeah, it doesn't show them on Chatterino either, don't worry. I just kind of have to read them and guess. Because Chatterino does not accept personal BTTV emotes. Never has. Which is unfortunate, but whatever. It does indeed ignore bot messages. Perfect. I prefer that. I like that. Beta Chatterino accepts bit emotes. Good! I can't have bit emotes. Ethan, welcome to the stream. How are you? How you be? Let's go. Holding, holding. Howling. Oh my god. The word is howling. I always thought it was holding. Because you got me holding, holding. She said you got me howling, howling. I can't believe it. My mind, my brain, blown. I'm good. How you be? I also be good. Thank you for asking. Can we ban Streamlabs for a week or two? Why? Okay, Ethan. Goodbye, Pale Winds. Enjoy Florida. Go to Disney World while you're there. I'm gonna fish right here real quick. So I can be number two. Unfortunately, Streamlabs was not the person the chatter to break the nice even number of chat messages in my stream, so I will not be banning Streamlabs. Fishy, fishy. Come on. Oh my god. Stop.
I think you're number one good one, Corey. Is there one for messages sent? Exclamation point leaderboard. Hi, Josh. Super cucumber. That's what they called me in high school. You know, I want to start a podcast, but the only issue is I have nothing to talk about. Oh, hey, Abigail. Yeah, that would make sense. Isn't leaderboard for channel points? It is. Oh. Or scribbles? Scrabbles, you were close. I forget what the command is. Do you ever sit back and get the feeling you aren't? No, Josh, I don't. But welcome anyways. Is it weird? No. Why are you gay? Make a podcast where you just talk about nothing for an hour? When I talk about having nothing to talk about? That's how I write essays. Oh my god, we're rich. Okay, let me make a command for you guys. Open a new tab. We're gonna copy. And command add chat stats bonk. There you go. Now you can click that and go see who has the most messages and all that. I thought the messages were supposed to go away. Oh my god, Twitch chat thing. I told them to go away. Okay. Let's see how that goes. What happened with the... Corey, if you're gonna spam, do it in offline. And that goes for all of you guys. If you're spamming, do it offline. Or at the end of stream when we're spamming Mia. Still first by a large amount. Yeah, I actually did the math and you were 14% of all of my chat messages. Now, Stream Elements is a little bit incorrect on the amount of chat messages sent because it's not in every stream and disconnects randomly throughout the stream sometimes, so it's not 100% accurate, but it's pretty darn close. So keep that in mind if you're doing any kind of percentages. So you'll be pretty close, but it's off by a couple thousand. You're on a desert island, when a non-follower has 5k more messages than you. I'm wondering who the non-follower is. Is it Karate? Remember when KDM modded for me? Kind of weird. You are on a desert island. What's your first move? What are you doing first? Serious answers. Well, I'd be right at home. I honestly feel like I'm always on a desert island. So, my first move is to go to my house. And my second is to probably take a nap. Henry. Oh. Yeah. Classic. You just pinged him. Way to go. Now he's gonna come into my chat. I had a dream he was in my chat, actually, last night. Maybe it was the night before, I'm not sure. So that's funny that you mention him. Jump in the water face first and drown. Bruh. Spammed offline chat when... Oh, yeah. True. Your first you dream. I know. Hello. I'd like to take you for the money. Hello. Thank you. All right. I'm thinking we go mining today. And I have food. This gives no energy, so never mind. But I have one food that will heal me and give me energy. So... looking for berries. Y'all remember the videos of this one, that one dude who was like, "Give me the bellies. I have the bellies. My sweet, sweet bellies." Those were weird. Good night, Sim. I miss II. Oh. That's interesting. Corey, I'm sorry you feel that way. I know some offline chats that are Wild Wests. Oh, yeah. Carson's chat used to be wild and offline, and I loved it. It was so fun. All right. We're gonna make it to 20 today. What do I need in here? I have no idea. Absolutely nothing. However, I need to make money, so... Oh, that's so gruesome. No, it is Wild West Ghost Town. Believe it or not, I mean, there are more people messaging there than in a lot of other offline chats, which is surprising, but they're still there. Also, I learned that he unmodded everyone on all of his accounts. So, nobody mods for his alt either. I checked. For those of you who are banned, don't worry, I checked for you. Tuki crying in the club right now? Yeah, poor guy. Oh, I can pick this up. What are those? Hi! Don't do it. God, these things are so annoying. Okay. Please. Please. Ow. I cornered that guy. Poor thing. Dude, I want to go to Famous Dave's. That thing, that restaurant slaps, but it is closed and has been for a long time. And I'm so sad about it because it slapped. Okay. Is it infidelity if I flirt with Kopmi if she rages? No. His only claim to fame is gone, reduced to nothing. He actually mods for other people, believe it or not, so. Okay, alright. Oh, wait. God. I'm not built for the caves. Why are there so many? Bro. Bro! Okay. Wait. I can block, I forgot. I'm leaving anyways. God, bro, what is up with that? That sucks. Alright, looks like we're going fishing today. I got some things. Not a lot, but some things. What are you marching on? That was in game. Berries. Does MJ pose like, the second one, Star? That you took a little bite of apple. No, I don't eat healthy. That's interesting you think that. Fishing, yeah. Ooh. Well, guess what? I have time. Probably won't by the time I get there, but I'm gonna try my best to get over to Gunther. And see what he can tell me. Gunther, I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home. Watch the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. No, my kingdom awaits. May forgiven my mistakes. Oh, please, 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 please. No! It's four. Oh! Actually, I'm not sure what time. Oh, I can donate that. Cool. Spoon. That's enough for today. Alright, Josh. See you later. You remind me of Tanner. Tanner does the same thing. Ciao. I was listening to a playlist of all the top 100 songs from 2012 and 2013. Honestly, it was a vibe, dude. I loved those 2 years were the best years for music, and I am absolutely willing to fight people on that. Oh my god, were those the best years? You got Counting Stars, you got Stereo Hearts. Already makes for the best ever. So good. Hi, Sam. I thought you were a clam. Corey. We do more ocean fishing.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming. No.
So do y'all see my tweet that requires likes for me to answer questions? Because if not, you should go like it so that I can answer more questions. I did? True? Hello, Leah. What do you have in your hand? It looks like a birthday cake. Oh, okay. She's not gonna tell me. I forgot I can fish in here, right? No, I can't? I thought I could. We fish here then. I like the person who quote retweeted it. Yeah, same. I also like the person who commented a number for me, which is the same guy who retweeted. He didn't quote retweet, but he retweeted. There are years I underappreciate a lot because I was a dumb teenager that felt like only listening to rock music was enough to be different. Has a few good gems. A few is an understatement. I'm sorry, Leah. But you're trapped here until I catch something. Oh, I catch seaweed. Any excuse for me to get in your way? My bad. We want 26. Gee, I wonder what 26 could be. Let me think about it. I really enjoy Hulu, actually. Hulu is my favorite streaming service for sure. So that would be my answer, I think. As a whole nother experience now. Dude, I want to listen. And I've never listened to that whole album through, I don't think. Snapchat Live? If only. People stream on TikTok, believe it or not. There's a guy I watch his streamer tip videos on TikTok. And he's taking a break. Well, he'll be back tomorrow, but he got banned back in December, and streamed on TikTok, or got banned from Twitch back in December and streamed on TikTok while he was banned, which was very interesting to see, but you know, it kind of worked. Probably got better numbers on those that stream than he did any other, because TikTok, my god, really advertises their live people so much. People have actually learned that TikTok will support your video more if you go live right after posting it, so that's a little advice thing that they give out. Well, TikTok doesn't give out that advice, but TikTokers do. And they say that if you want to have, you know, gain the most from your video, then what you have to do is you post and then go live immediately after. And then that's the move. And you will get people. And I'm like, maybe I should go live on TikTok. I won't, because Twitch doesn't allow it, but the reason I don't think 2012 and 2023 isn't because there's so much stuff in it that I just think it's what? Oh. That's unfortunate. Yeah, no, I, okay, King, have fun. Yeah, no, 2012 and 2013, 100% the best years for music, and I will take that to my grave, unless there's a better year for music in the future. But in the past, in years that I've experienced, so since 2008 was also pretty sick, not gonna lie, but I'm still gonna stick with 2012 and 2013. All the blueberries, I had to sneeze. I didn't get to sneeze. I also never muted because the sneeze was not joining us today. Ugh. Is that everything? Cool. I think I have one more harvest left and then everything is gonna go away for fall. I'm scared of winter. Also, don't you guys let me leave without checking my cave. I gotta check for fruits and berries. Not your years. Aw. Ethan punch in the air. I'm not that old. Old enough to know Mozart personally and know his opinions on me having music opinions. I don't know, man. Bonk. Goodbye. I'm keeping this and putting it in the museum. So I'm gonna go check my cave. I don't recall where it is. Hello, Gog. I think it's back over here. Nope, that is the greenhouse. It's up this way, right? Oh my god. Please. Bruh. Does that just not break? Hey, I got a peach. I don't think I've ever had a peach in this game. That's so cute. Aww. I love that. And then how do I get to the, what's it called? Not in my journal. Is it in here? Collections. Yeah. Maybe not. Look at the little star fruit. How cute. Oh, is peach out here? Peach, you say? Eggplant, when? Eggplant is a summer crop, right? I don't know when you get it, if at all, actually. You see all these? Yeah, me too. Who are we going for, you may ask? Alex. Why? I have no idea. Alright. Oh, here. That's where it is. Alright, summer crops. And it's looking for a blueberry. And I don't have my blueberries. I got rid of them. Okay, cool. So it doesn't matter. I'm going to sell them. I don't think I've ever had an apricot either. Alright. Off we go. Somehow my eyes are droopy already. Which is weird. Because I got sleep and I took a nap at my grandparents' house. Hello, Burb. Hello, Burb. Bye, Burb. Nothing. I feel like Harvey is the most generic pick for man in this game, but he's just so nice and cute. Gotcha. Stardew Valley Expanded Mod. Hello, Poffo. Welcome to the stream. If I could use the mods, I would love to, but unfortunately, they don't work. I could go into it and work on it if I really, really wanted to, but... Why- Poffo, listen, bud. You think I know anything about my computer? Anyways. I'll let you know. Oh, why is it the cloudy? Just did them the other week? Okay, yeah. I don't know what's up with mine, because I tried using them the other week. They're probably just outdated, and I have no idea where I got them from last time I used them, so it's not my biggest priority right now, though, so. Yeah, no. Why is it the cloudy? That is correct. Bonk! New reward! Can I have my reward, please? Oh! It's a bell! I'm gonna accidentally sell it. Do we try going back to the mines today, or do we just fish? I say we fish, but we're gonna go up here to fish. Hello, Lewis. Goodbye, Lewis. Don't worry, your delay is not bad. The reason I said it's so slow is because I could not remember his name. I'm fishing too. Fishing for compliments or playing RuneScape? Okay, Linus, I will not. Don't you worry. We're buds, remember? Gotta go all the way back here. RuneScape. Never played it. Never thought about playing it either, I don't think. I don't know. It's not really an interest of mine. I've watched a couple people play it. It's just not, I don't know, not my type of game. Just like WoW isn't my type of game. Just like, Wizard 101. That was sarcasm, by the way. Okay, Pedro, enjoy. At time 3:45, I'm gonna head out so I can give my frozen tear to Gunther. I acknowledge your message is there, Poffo. I just can't read it right now. Okay. 99% AFK downtime when leveling skills. It's so boring, but some people, yeah. I'm not really one for the grind, despite streaming as often as I do. You know, you'd think that I'm doing the grind right now. Which I guess I kind of am. Just a different kind of grind. An active grind. AFKing games isn't really a fun thing for me. And then you go look at my Steam and you see that Adventure Capitalist is my most played game. Ignore that. It is irrelevant. Come on. Come on. Yes, sir. Just like seeing numbers go up. Yeah, understandable. How you feel about this number up here, Poffo? Smile. Anyways, welcome back, Corey. Clicking simulator with numbers, what can't you like? Osu is my solution to clicking simulator with numbers. Number's pretty good, I'm like 30 of it. Yeah, but you know what number is better is this one right here. But you know. Smile. Anyways. I could really go for a corn dog or Texas Roadhouse. Any sellouts? Me, smile. Dude, okay. Texas Roadhouse has been on my mind. It always is. It always is on my mind. For some reason. I mean, it's really, really good. Obviously. But it's just always on my mind, my guy. Despite, you know, I'll have it. I would have it yesterday, and I would want it again today. I didn't have it yesterday. I haven't had it in, like, maybe, like, 2 months. But I want it. Got you sometime soon, saving up. Okay. Poffo, by the way. A complete joke. But also, you know, we could also double or nothing, even though you've already given me some. I can give it back. Or we could double or nothing. If you want to double or nothing, smile. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Anyways. That's a joke. Or not, if you actually want to, that's fine. I don't. Okay, alright, cool. I'm not even looking, I'm looking at chat. Please. Thank you. Can't double or nothing after knowing how crazy you were about your streaks. Yeah. Alright. I accept that. I heard the noise. Alright. Ever since you showed me the way, you're welcome, Ethan. Welcome back, Pedro. Hello, Skylar. I can't... This debt will be paid before we're 30. Is there any bit of interest? I don't remember if I told you there's interest or not. I probably didn't, and that was stupid of me. ...20% interest for every year. Could you imagine? Treat it like a student loan, I'd be getting like... ...5k. Oh god. They don't get a lot of options there for me, but I used to really like it. Yeah. Well, I'm sure there are... No, Texas Roadhouse isn't actually... I don't know, I feel like it's not that common, because it's pretty... It was pretty hard to find, recipes for stuff from it. So, I mean, but there might be remakes that you could do. If I win the lottery, I'll never forget you. Promise, Poffo. By the way, you know, it's right there. Not there. What the- It's right- Yeah, it was down there. It showed up, so. YouTube has that to keep you- hold you accountable for when I decide to upload this and make it public. Because I've uploaded VODs since, I think, August. I just haven't haven't listed them yet. They're all unlisted still. Because I'm working with copyright claims and muting that audio, and it is such a pain. Especially because there's so many points where Ethan's sub sound went off and just destroyed the VOD. Question, are there any critically acclaimed games that apparently a gigantic amount of people around you love, but you absolutely can't understand why? Well, I was about to say League, but everybody hates League. They just play it for torture, I guess. Nobody really loves League. So, game I can't understand why people don't like. I don't know. It's a good question. Bonk. He's just trash. I don't know. That game type is just so unappealing to me. The Witcher 3. Noah played The Witcher 3. I don't really remember much of it, but I almost said Heroes of the Storm, but that's basically legal, so I doubt it's critically acclaimed. I don't even know what defines critically acclaimed. Did I already get these? Yeah, I did. I'm gonna get trapped. Nope, I'm not. Hello, Todd. Welcome back. If you're still here. If you're here now. Wow. I stumbled. Hi, Todd. Welcome. If you're not here, that is okay. The ghost of you. What's that song? The ghost of you is keeping me awake? What song is that? Oh my god. What song is that? I shouldn't have got rid of the iron ore. That's fine. It's whatever. Have you stopped playing the game for a while? Are you guys still talking about The Witcher 3? Yeah, you are. Oh my god. Cyberpunk? I never really gave it a chance, and I never really watched people play it because I thought that I was going to play it. But I never got around to it, and I deleted it off my PC. So I really don't know much about Cyberpunk, but I know that the hype was huge, and then it died off very fast. Apex or PUBG? Oh, yeah, well, I mean, Battle Royale games, I understand why they're satisfying. I've just never been good at them. Like, I bought PUBG. Not as soon as it came out, but pretty early in the conversation. Ghost by Elahead. Yes! I love that song. Thank you, Star. Got killed by a rush order to drop the game. Shame, because the game is dope. I only made it through the tutorial, and then I went to bed because I was tired, and then I never opened the game again. So, I never- thank god I didn't buy it, though. I yoinked it off of a Steam share, so. If I had bought it, I would have been very upset with myself, I think. Or maybe I would have played it more, who knows. People were expecting it to be the new GTA. Yeah, maybe. Bruh. All the fishies went to bed. Firefly! Oh, whoa! I'm excited for GTA 6. That's all I gotta say. I am going to be there for GTA 6. But when will it come out? Who the heck knows? Do they have a set date for it? I know they've announced that they're working on it, right? I just don't know if they've set a release idea. Because if so, you know, I'll be there. I helped myself off because I don't like The Witcher to begin with, and since it's from the same company, I didn't bite the bullet. Yeah, probably a good call. Elder Scrolls, I also never really paid attention to. I made bank, bro. What gave me so much? All the blueberries. Huge. And the melon? The melon gave me 312 per? That's sick. You haven't played Skyrim? No, I haven't. That's a game that I don't really find interesting. Okay, never mind. I've made my decision because here's the thing. I watched three of my friends play it. And it's just, Bill! I'm sorry, Poffo, if that offends you, but... I don't know. I mean, here I am playing Stardew. Never did I think that I would be playing Stardew, so maybe I would like Skyrim. I don't know. Not offended, just my heart. I'm sorry, your heart hurts then. Or, I don't know. I'm sorry for your heart. I'm gathering data on the correlation between soil. Oh. He needs a melon. You're a day late, my guy. That sucks. It was his birthday yesterday, and he sends me mail the day after. The nerve. Thank you for the pepper. Now we water the plants. Yeah, this thing has been dead for forever, but we're still gonna water it because we love and appreciate our crops, no matter how dead they are. What's up, Gog? Why you barking? Base game is massive, mods just make it even better. Mods always do that though, which is great, and we love that. Speaking of mods, I don't know if Todd's officially wanting to do this or not, but those of you who have worked on Bagel's Baking, I brought up the idea of making a map, actually, an adventure map type beat. But it's more so a competition among multiple players, and it's gonna be like a bake-off type of thing. I don't know how it's gonna work exactly, but I'm gonna try to figure something out, and that's gonna be cool. And Todd said that if it happens, then maybe I would have like a big directing hand in it, which would be very cool. But I would be very scared to reach out to, you know, content creators and ask them to, you know, create content for it. Bonk, bonk, a bonk. This is a good apricot. That noise startled me. I haven't been over here much, have I? I have. Goodbye, Grandpa. And before Grandpa isn't actually dead. Yawn, even though I shouldn't be tired. Yay, this is a rock. A rock. It's not just a boulder. It's a rock. Will my two textures allow me to take part in this? If you would like to participate in working on the making a map for it and maybe coming up with some ideas, that would be fantastic. I pressed this one, my guy. Bonk. I always- dude, the sound of an axe hitting wood in this game is my favorite sound. It's such a good, solid bonk noise. Bruh. Please. Oh my god. That was a nice slice. Speaking of okay, speaking of slices. I almost had a piece of chocolate pie today, but I passed for some reason. I don't know why, and I regret it. But it looked pretty good. Can I have our Minecraft skins make cameos as hosts or judges? Yeah! And have a end credits at the end of the game that advertise whatever. We gotta water this bad boy. Bonk. Welcome back, Todd. We're just talking about you. Open something. Oh, yeah. Didn't Corey say that she needed a new mouse, too? I would offer my Amazon affiliate code, but I unfortunately got removed from the program, so I cannot advertise that. And I should remove it from my panels, now that I think of it. I'm gonna do that right now, actually, because I'm gonna forget, so just bear with me for a moment. In a very harmful way. Yes, we were talking about Todd very harmfully. Oh my god, that scared me. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, I'm on open mic again. The chat meant to be in the bottom left. Like, is this deliberate? Oh, is chat in the bottom left of my screen? Uh-oh, what's it doing there? Maybe I should remove it. I'm gonna keep it, don't worry. Yes, it's supposed to be there. It is for YouTube, yes. Why'd you lose the Amazon affiliate thing? because I didn't make there weren't enough qualifying purchases made with the redemption code, so yeah. Thanks. Why doesn't Penny like me? Did I break them? Oh no, they're walking. Are they? There they go. Thinking of using it the other day? Feels bad. You can use Todd's, I think. Todd's is still around, right, Todd? Or did yours get removed too? I could open it up again, but I think I'm gonna wait. Then get removed same day? Gotcha. Oh. I don't want to talk about it. Alright, we start this one. Yeah, Jeff isn't very happy with me. Yeah, I agree. Now that he's in there. Bonk. A bonk. I'm gonna go get some ice cream from my buddy Alex. Thanks, Al. So what about the mod we're all talking about? Yeah, Starry's got you. Even though I'm pretty sure I used y'all's links before. well, I looked at mine. The only qualifying purchases were both my mom. So take that as you will. Yeah, Haley, it is a lot of work. Takes a different breed to do it. What? Jeffrey? What the heck? That, or I didn't apply the code properly, Pedro, because I was kind of clueless as to how to do it, so. Or maybe Todd, or both of us. We're brand new to the idea of it, so. Alright, we're fishing right here. Oh, never mind. Fishing over. Nope, I missed. Perfect. Don't talk to my boss like that, Corey. You're gonna get me fired. I'm gonna disappear in the next month. No. I feel like every time I stream Stardew, I think of Animal Crossing. Y'all remember scuffed Stardew streams? Animal Crossing, I almost said Amazon. Check the Amazon warehouses for my body. No, Corey, don't do it. I miss the streams, miss the Animal Crossing hype. I feel that. I miss the scuffedness. I want to play Animal Crossing sometime. I am planning on bringing my Switch to Vegas, so if you want to play it on there, you could. Though I don't know how much time we'll be spending playing video games, but who knows. There are Amazon warehouses in Vegas? Uh-oh. That's bad news for Corey. Let's go, Eevee is the new Animal Crossing replacement on this channel. I mean, I've only played it once. Is there really anything to do on Animal Crossing anymore? I don't think they've added much new stuff, so Probably not, but I'm just kind of annoyed with myself for buying Nintendo Online after using Nintendo Online for so long. That sounded weird. I bought the year subscription for $20. Otherwise, I'd be spending $4.20 every month. So I guess it was a good deal, but still. Not really using it, you know? Ooh! No, not here. Glad because it went for way too long. Sad because I really like to watch the game. I mean, you don't have to have hype in a game to enjoy watching it, you know? The funniest, stupidest thing? Yeah. Oh my god, Animal Crossing PvP would have been so funny. Could you imagine? Unfortunately, they have not added PvP, nor do I think they ever will. So. Some dilemma, you know? Imagine dropping your friends. I mean, yeah, I do that like once a year, so. Ugh. Just quick scoping them for Ugh. Hey guys, still waiting on partying animals? Me too, dude. Anything hyped will be overplayed to death, depending on who you are, who you watch, what you do. Because I don't think I overplayed Animal Crossing too much. Ripe hot pepper. Evelyn, I have bad news, my friend. I likely do not have a ripe hot pepper for you. Play Connect 4 with friends in Animal Crossing with bets. Oh god. That would be so fun. I mean, you got Club Penguin for that, though. Alright, we're not selling that. And we're keeping this. So we're gonna get rid of that. Keeping this. Earth. And then we'll pick this up while we're here. And go fill it up so we are ready for the morning. I don't think I needed to water that, but I did anyways because we appreciate our plants that require water. I require water. I don't know who that is, Ethan. Yay! I doubt I can put anything that here that will grow in 8 days, so I'm gonna pass on filling it. Which makes me sad, but we gotta prepare for fall. No melon or hot pepper. Hot, hot leg, leg so hot you fry an egg. I don't know if I'm allowed to listen to that. I can critique it, I guess. I mean, it's a cover, so I think it's allowed, right? Me too? Okay. I could stay right here or disappear. I like a shirt. Nobody'd even notice at all. I like his voice. Can you guys hear it? Well, kind of. Everything's a fine. Ooh. Okay. Me too. As I softly grieve. God, his voice control is beautiful. I'm envious. I don't want to mess with Disney copyright. I'm afraid to listen to it. Oh! Sing along to with me through the door. Ah, he could do better. I feel like his high notes could be better. I feel like he has more potential. I don't know. He has good abilities. I can hear them. Staccato. Let's get it. There. What am I? There's something in my eye. Do 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 do. Oh. I'll figure something out. Oh my god, please. Oh, that scared me. There's whispering. Process. Stone. I paid 25 for stone. Mess the lyrics up, my bad. Hey, Alex. Oh yeah, you've already said that to me, bud. I don't want to hear it though. Kind of weird. Unusual pristine specimen. Unusually, my bad. Is there a sadder sight than you sure about wanting Alex? Elementary school Hunter would have been like, yes sir, I am positive. Bum 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 bum. Emotion! Yay! Nice. Still kind of afraid of FBA. Awesome party. I'm so glad I came. That was good! I enjoyed that. Now, Ethan, I know you want me to listen to his Let It Go cover, but I am afraid of even playing one cover on my stream. Can you get a better fishing rod? Probably. I could probably also probably get a better backpack. Will I? Maybe. How is it possible to catch that one fish? I'll go talk to Willy right now, actually, because you're right. I kind of want to upgrade. I enjoyed the song. Corey... Unfortunately, I will not be clicking that link. thank you for attempting to remove my ability to hear. But yeah, I'm going to pass today. Hello, Elliot. Willie is not here. Oh, he is. Hi. Oh, it's a cutscene. What? Why did I do that? Why did I just randomly put my hand in there? I didn't pay attention. Facts. Hey. People in chat, look at this. Facts. Oh, cool.
Hunter.
Can you count? Yeah. I see that, Pedro, and unfortunately I will not be clicking the link due to fear of DMCA. Me fish just don't sell like they used to. Oh, Willie, I'm sorry, bud. What are you gonna... Is it a better fishing rod? Okay. I just want a better fishing rod, my guy. Ah. This is what I have now. Let's get it. Oh, I didn't realize I could do that. That's cool. I could get a fish tank, yeah. I have no fish that I'd like to keep, I don't think. Wait. It makes your catch more secure, causing the fishing bar to cling to your catch. Press on slow. Metal tab and colorful streamers create an enticing spectacle, increases the bite rate. Slightly increases the size of your fishing bar. Fish don't escape while collecting treasures. Slightly increases the chance to find treasures. Oh. Ooh. And the chances of finding treasures. Fish aren't crazy about the taste. Okay, I don't want to do that one. What is this one? Adds weight, preventing it from bouncing along the bottom. I didn't even realize that was a thing. Escape slower when you're not reeling them in. I feel like I should go for one of the expensive ones. Increases the bite rate. I want to go for this. Now let's see what I can do. Can I... put it on it? I can. And I can also get a... is that for bait? Or can I put a hook on it too? Because it looks like a hook, but it also looks like bait. And I'm assuming it's bait. Because that's what bait usually looks like. Or that's where it usually goes. One hook and one bait, so I can get a hook? If I just wasted 1,000, I'm gonna be upset. What do they do? Increases the size or... okay. I want this one so I could get the special fish. Hi, Elliot. Well, I also listen to Pedro, Todd. But not really, because I read his message wrong. Dude, it matches my hail, my little headband, and my shirt. Look how cute that is. Elliot? Excuse me? He is on top of me? No, he's not? No, I didn't, actually. You're in my way. Thank you, though. There's usage on it? Oh. Oh my god. Oh wow. That's a little finicky, to be honest. A little weird. Yeah, I couldn't move it. Wanna play Stardew sometime, but I also know I might get bored fast, because who knows with me. Well, yeah, I feel that. I treat it more as a game, as something that I don't have to focus on, and something that I can just do in the background, something like House Flipper, you know? Something like I would listen to podcasts to while play, or like I would play while listening to podcasts. But I don't listen to podcasts anymore since Lunch Club doesn't do them, and I don't really find interest in the, I don't know what the other one is, sandwich or something, I have no idea what it is. Question for all USA travelers and stuff, what's the most boring state to drive or travel through? Probably Wyoming, or anything in the Midwest. Basically the entirety of the Midwest. Unless you're driving through a major city, it's pretty boring. Chuckles, yeah. There isn't much to vibe to? Okay, yeah. Wyoming is not boring. Yes, it is. There's like one spot in Wyoming that's fun. This thing is so scuffed. I'm not even pressing the thing. Elliot, I swear to God, if you follow me over here, I'm going to kick you out of this server. He is big simp. Smiling. He is big smiling. There are literal states that are completely flat. Corn is not interesting. This is correct. Hence why I say that the entirety of the Midwest is the most boring to drive through. No, don't get me wrong, there's some boring parts in California, especially NorCal, but, SoCal is pretty fun. I like driving through SoCal. Arizona's alright, it's pretty diverse, but it takes a while to get to the diverse parts. Because, you know, it's desert for a while, and then it's forest for a bit, and... And there's this giant hole. So. Chat on screen. Hello, Zag. This is true. Chat is on screen for 8 seconds only. Yeah, I'm not clicking at all. Ah! Bruh. Okay, no longer clicking. Okay, it went up a little bit with it. No longer clicking. Alright. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it, boys. Gonna be honest. I just want one of those crazy dudes. But the bow. Who said wheelbarrow with strawberry, Corey? NorCal is really boring, as I found out the other day on Truck Simulator. Yeah. Washington's fun's got some fun areas and really cool landscape and trees, but the middle has, yeah. I've driven through Washington and Oregon. I don't have too much memory of it, but I remember coming across a frozen lake somewhere. So that was cool. Straight up just farmland. Yeah, I remember, oh my god, I forget where in California we were, but we were driving from NorCal to San Diego, and somewhere around San Francisco, I have no idea where it was, but it was just all farmland, and I fell asleep so many times. We were actually- okay, no, we were leaving Yellowstone. Not Yellowstone, Yosemite. God, I got my Y's mixed up. We're leaving the Yosemite, and driving down to SoCal from there, and it was- I fell asleep several times. Because there was just nothing to look at. Did you pass through SAC? No. We have on other road trips, but not that one. Yeah, I want to go to Western- I mean, people always recommend, Washington Coast whenever- Like, I see a video on TikTok of being like, places you have to travel to before you get a job or something like that. And it's always ocean on the West Coast, specifically Washington. I'm like, you know, maybe I will. Maybe I will. Miss horseback riding? I've done it twice. I enjoyed it. It was fun. I had a horse named Biscuit for one of mine, and I forget what the other one was named, but one time I did it in Colorado, and the other time was... I don't think it was Oregon. It might have been Oregon. I'm actually not sure. That would be a completely random place to horseback ride, though, so that's why I'm kind of unsure, but it feels right, you know? Going from Seattle to on the game, but from up to LA... That's probably the most boring drive I've had. Yeah. It's very, very boring. It's an artifact. I'm assuming, since it doesn't say... that Gunther would like it, I'm just gonna sell it, I think. I can sell that on accident, and that scares me. Goodbye. We'll get rid of the starfish, why not? Go in the museum place? Okay, that's alright. We'll get them again some other time. It's not my priority to fill that up. Leads to rewards. What? Decorations in my house? Oh man. Bum 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 wheel. A lucky Ash, Rascal Rapper, Bo Brown, Joker Jet, Bucket, and some others. Can't recall all the names. That's crazy that you can remember that many though. Mountains in the middle of California. Dude, I drove the Pacific Coast Highway. And let me just say, it is one of the most stressful experiences I've ever had driving. It was pretty, but I could not look at it at all, basically, because of how stressful the traffic is there. But I enjoy driving it in GTA. I don't mind that, because, you know, it's GTA and I can crash. But yeah, in real life, it is... not fun. Times Square in New York City, were you driving there? Aw, that's a cute name. No, just thought- oh, okay. Yay, we can get these for whoever asked for them. I forgot who it was. Who asked for it. And... no, it's gone. Shane, well, we're not trying to romance Shane. We don't want Shane. I'm going to sell them for profit. Cause that's all I care about. Did I already water this? I did. And half of these are dead, but we're gonna keep watering them anyways because we support them. And I don't know if there's something back here, but if there is... oh, it's a sweet pea! Oh. Bonk. First one I ever galloped was named Stitch. Chaotic sweetheart. Miss being around horses. That's exciting, you get to come back to him at some point though, right? Corey, what do you want to do in your future? Do you want to work with horses? Because I feel like that would be really fun. I just don't know how lucrative that is. But if it's something you enjoy, maybe you should look into it, smile. I can't walk this way, can I? Oh wait, no I can't. Every Stardew stream I try walking there and it never works. Unlikely I'll be with horses ever again? Why's that? Gotta get on the train kinda early. Why don't you try anyways? You need what? I don't know what that is, but I probably don't have it. Sorry, Sebastian, but I'll take the offer anyways. Hello, Mario. Okay, that's cool. And the fish? Oh, where do I get it? I wanted to be a teacher, but I'm in America. Yeah, no. You'd have to get a second job. But hopefully that changes, but who knows. Hello, Mario. Gus. Yeah, he is Mario. He looks like Mario. I put the wrong... oh no, this is the right one. Okay. Where would I find Bream? Does anybody know? Yeah, 15, but after that, you're not taken too seriously. I'm sure there is a group or a company that can help you. You can get more from unemployment checks from being a teacher in some states? Yeah. Fresh water? Okay. River. We might get the shot, we might not. That's exciting, Zag. Huge. It's cool to do ranch hand stuff, but I'm a bit reliant on internet and there aren't many ranches in my area. Well, you're gonna have to move. I think Nut's planning on moving just for work, so. I mean, lots of people have to, kind of. Super fat cat. Nice. Is this fresh water? Is a river fresh water? I don't know how that works. Where am I? Fishing with a guy named- oh, that's great. See y'all, when I live in Alaska, Brad wanted to move to Alaska for the longest time and then he decided, nope. House on wheels. Or in river water all day? That sounds good, thank you. Same time, I will need to move just for work. Kinda just don't want to. Oof. Good one, Todd. Is this the one? Is this the one? Is this the one? Is this the one? Oh shit. Dang it. Sorry. I didn't mean to bonk. Mm-hmm. try the forest, but not on the pond, the river. We walk. Hello, Pam. Fix your head, forehead. I have to sneeze. Forest is over there, right?
Hyant.
Or this one. Bro, I don't know. I thought there was a forest up here. I don't know why. Muting for sneezes. We all know what they sound like now. Good one. Ethan thinks he's a comedian. Where am I going? Why are you lost? Literally lost. Dog water. Walmart headset. Three emotes approved? Nice! Down bad man. Can we get a down bad man in the chat, please? I need to go down. Bruh. Nope, it's this one. Where am I? I'm here. Okay. So which one? The one on the left or the one down here to the bottom? Weekend should be 3 days instead of two. Absolutely. I can't go this way. Oh my god. Where am I? I have to go to the right. Is there a bridge leading there? I believe there is. All the people in the group. I'm the one that's considered down bad. L. Oh my god. I'm here. So I need to go over to the left again. And I go down from here. Thank you. Bonk. Bonk. Even if there was one more weekday, it should be three under any circumstance because two is not long enough. I agree, but that day should be treated like Sundays. Because I feel that Sundays are the better day of the weekend. You get Saturday or you get Sunday, and I like Sunday. Because you're never required to be anywhere. And there's never activities on Sunday unless you're, you know, you partake in religion. And that's not even every religion, so. You know. We be chilling on Sundays. I got black, I got what? What you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a phantom. I know I'm out of blow, whoa, I'm done. Wait, did I get one yet? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. Ooh. What is the conversation happening in the chat? I'm participating in Star's conversation, but I have no idea what else is happening. And I can't figure it out. Chub. I want to grow up into an adult. What do you want to grow up into? I know that I'm gone. Da baby, let's go. Let's go. Zach, I'm not getting anything. Am I in the pond right now? No, and I'm not supposed to be, correct? Then why am I not getting it? Are you in the summer? Yes. We'll go here and try that. Like for 2 minutes, cannot see my old messages. There's a literal wall of chat. Yeah. You're gone for 4 minutes. But yeah. Oof. Oh, I heard the sound. I have a headache, but not. I have an eyebrow ache. You guys ever get that? Like your eyebrow hurts and really it's just the top of your eye, but you want to say it's your eyebrow? Cause it's my right eyebrow right now. There it is. We got one. That becomes active at night. Perfect. That's why I just caught it. Maybe I can emote. Sounds good. That sounds painful, King. Sometimes I get a mouth ache. I read that as mustache. Understandable. No, please. I miss airports. Ooh, sweet. Lip pimples during band. Never had them. Smile. And if I did, they wouldn't be painful. Smile. Oof. Yeah, Zag, I've had it my entire life, so enjoy. Probably never noticed since you played percussion. Yeah, probably not. Fish the statue. You have 5 little spots on your face and you think that your skin is horrible. Okay, well, I would, if I counted all of my spots, I would be worried for years. Yeah, I would imagine, King. I'm really a jaw hurting sort of thing where the very edges of my jaw hurts no matter if I stretch my- Oh yeah, I've had that too. Okay, we need to make sure not to get rid of the bream, alright? Cool. And then we're gonna get this ready for tomorrow. And we're gonna go talk to Sebastian in the morning. Oh, how much older is your brother than you, Zag? Temporary bamboo allergies? Oh, God. 2 years? Okay. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be experiencing it soon. God, you're in my way. But good morning. I'm gonna go back and give him a little pet. It's raining. Don't say that, I'm nervous. It'll be fine. You're experiencing the teenage life. As we say in the biz, it'd be like that. And by the biz, I mean teenage life. Despite me being an adult now. Still getting it, by the way. Just wanted to let you know in case you were wondering. Okay. So, Bream to Sebastian, Melon to Demetrius, which I cannot bring because I don't have one. But that one's not timed, so... What am I bringing? Bream. Then you can be prepared for it as best you can, Zag. And start washing your face now. If it helps at all, seemingly everyone goes through it. This is true. And sometimes it's painful. Other times it's harmless. And those are the nice ones. Okay, where would Sebastian be? Down there, probably, right? The lightning scare anyone else? Uh-oh. Understandable. Clay. Clay Jensen. Stone. Oyster. Almost 20, and I probably get it more frequently than I did back at 15 or 16. Oof, I can't say the same, fortunately, but yeah. Oh, hot. Okay. Sorry. He's not even gonna tell me what it is that I'm missing. Marriage amulet. Oh. Yeah, I assumed so. Oh, I see a little spot over to the left. I'll grab it. I think that's a spot. Maybe I'm just seeing stuff. Is that a spot? Yeah, it is. Aw, it's cute. Place that opportunity on Alex. You can do better, my friend. Do I want to do better? That is the question. Aw, that's lame. What if hypothetically I stopped talking in voice calls? That would be interesting. Though it is a little bit hypocritical. That's what it's called. Due to a message that I saw you send earlier. A spot disappeared. Yes, I noticed. Consp. Comps. Good night. Huh? I can't make any promises, but I can try. Night. So my finger healed today somehow, and it's all like puffy, but it's not like super puffy, it's just like a normal finger, but it's like smooth. It's weird. That's good. Yeah, it feels like healthy. I don't know how to describe it. Pretty cool though, to just hasn't been hurting anymore. Nah. Haven't felt any pain from it in a while, thank God. And it hasn't peeled in a while either, which is awesome. I'm just waiting to get feeling back, and that would be great. All right, where is Elliot at 12 o'clock in the afternoon? In the noon. It is noon. With the way that calls get spread out, say a call didn't happen for like 2 or 3 weeks without me in it, this could drastically change depending on when it is, which is fun. Yeah. Yeah, you're welcome. Thanks for the money, bud. Harvey. That is Sam. This is Penny. Rico. Collecting the bag. Got a huge one on. Oh, what did you win? Slide, slide in the peanut butter. What is that? Oh, granite. Cool. Can I make a table out of that? Slide, slide in the peanut butter. A goose from Untitled Goose Game. Oh, cool. Slide, slide in the peanut butter.
Hi, aunt.
No. Corey, actually, third grade Hunter would have seen him and thought there was nothing wrong with him. And that he was actually a perfect human being that didn't need saving or change. That. Ouch. Just got blinded by lightning. Third grade Hunter saw very little bad in people. Can't you see how much she has changed? Almost, Corey. Almost. Slide, slide in the peanut butter. We're just gonna make bank. That's all we're doing today. Making bank. Call me. Wells Fargo. No, Zach, I don't.
Hunter.
Yeah, what's up? Yeah, you're welcome.
Hunter.
Yeah, what's up? I can't read, hold on. Just third grade Hunter. Guess when Pedro stopped seeing the bad side in people? First grade. Probably sophomore high school, you know? You said yes, but nobody guessed that. Nor did anyone guess anywhere close. Slide, slide in the peanut butter. Who actually regrets me? My mother. Please, fish. I'm just trying to read my chat. Insane. My build? Completely different. Says yes for politeness? Okay. Well, thanks, Pedro. Does anyone know, what song? What game this song is from? There it is. That's what I wanted to say. I'm gonna hit BRB for a second. Celeste, good job! Alright. I have to go AFK just for a moment. Good luck, Star. I'm gonna go AFK for just a moment so I can go get snacks before my dad goes to sleep, so I will be back shortly. I'm gonna run ads, so Corey, I'm sorry, and any non-subs, enjoy. But yeah, I'll be right back.
Hunter.
Stop.
Oh yeah, this song slaps. Hey guys. Thanks, Corey. I missed you too. I made a sandwich, but with the two butt ends of the bread loaf. Oh. Butts are bog, true. About bread, though? I don't know. It is a different experience. Are you gonna give me something good? Mm-hmm. Can someone ping Todd for me and ask him if he's streaming tonight, by the way? I'm sorry, I'm not talking much. I am still munching on my sandwich. I got like 3 bites left. It's pretty good. It's a turkey sandwich. Probably. Okay. What time are you planning on starting? I don't know what. You want to try to figure it out? Dude.
Hunter.
We caught Chad. Wait, we get to pick what Todd streams? Type, bro! Let's get it! Exclamation point, Urban Shad. Let's see if he's there. Ugh. I'm gonna go get a fish tank and put Shad in there. Oh god. Oh no.
Hunter.
Oh. That's not what I was expecting Shad to be. I'm going to be completely honest. You've never heard me talk with my mouth full? I do it all the time, my guy. I want Subway. Subway pops off, dude. Okay, Corey. Sounds good. Did Todd say he doesn't know what time he wanted to stream? He didn't answer. Okay. We get to pick what he streams. Oh, God. Food court sometime this week because I'm sure I'll be eating a lot of fast food. Oh, there's another another Shad. Where'd that one go? Oh. What's better? A purple star or a gold star? A purple star? I'm gonna sell my purple stars and keep my gold star, I think. Because it'll get me more money. More money. But yeah, Ethan, I'd be down to do a food court. I just don't have money to buy fast food, so I'll see what I can do. I've been living off the same $20 for the past, like, 2 months. You know, it'd be like that. Good quality to have, I think. Alright, so we're selling these guys. I keep that. And I'm gonna put the Shad, I'm gonna go buy a fish tank from Willie on his birthday. And put Shad in it. Yes. Well, I send a direct message. Yes. Ooh. Oh, easy. Easily. What? What gave me so much? Help, that popped off. So did Shad. Shad popped off. Oh, this Bream popped off. This Pike, bro. We made bank. I got stuff from mining too. That's wild. Alright, we're gonna go buy. We're gonna go buy our fish tank, and I think that's gonna be the last thing that we do because I would like to end my stream so that I can go work on an assignment. Oh. Oh, I want to listen to 5 Seconds of Summer, bro. Oops. Oh my god, this song. This song is non-DMCA. I love this song. I feel like I knew it was non-DMCA, and that's why I like it. I don't know. I like this song. Feels great, man. I was pointing this way, my guy. So I got to play Pokemon Go for the entirety of Community Hour, which was very cool. Welcome back, Todd. But I gotta play the entire thing. It was very cool. Enjoyed my time. Alright, so we're gonna go sell these. We're gonna go to the museum, and we're also going to go see Willy. It was awesome. Good. So Todd, I see that you want to stream either Valorant or Overwatch. Now, I would be absolutely down for both, but unfortunately I have an assignment, so I will not be able to join. Therefore, I feel like I shouldn't have a say in what you stream, you know? Snivy's not a starter? I don't think so. I don't know. Ethan suddenly disappears. A question, what about Rocket League? Todd hates Rocket League. Yes, it is. You know the starter? Oh, gotcha. So what do I do with this? It's an artifact. Where do I put it? I can't put it over here. Boom. Yeah, Todd doesn't like Rocket League, hence why he hasn't played with me the past like 30 times I've streamed it. You hate to see it. You hate to see it. You really do. Alright, we're gonna sweep the area for items. We're gonna get our oyster with a silver star. Oh, we're gonna get a second oyster without a star, but hey, it's still gonna be money. I put so much mayonnaise on that sandwich, and now I am regretting it. Hello, Willy. I believe today is your birthday. I'm going to steal from you. A large fish tank. Thank you, Willy. Have a good one, my friend. Oh my god, I shouldn't have gotten a large one. Why is it so big? I need to expand my house. I have decided that is something that I need to do urgently. Laundry in the wash. Nice. And I was wanting to go up this way to Pierre's. Oh, close up. What the freak? I don't, Pierre, but I will accept your quest anyways. Let me know when you're 5 minutes out from ending. I'm gonna shave. Okay. Alright, that's... Man shaves at 9:40 at night. I don't understand it. I never do. What's your question? You already said that, and that's not a question. Yeah, shaving in the morning is the normal thing to do. What are the resources I need? I need, like, what is it, 50 wood? To upgrade my house, or to expand it, right? I don't blame him, bruh. Don't encourage him. I shave late at night if my beard is itchy enough. Yeah, that's... Todd does the same thing. Just do it in the morning, that way you don't have to deal with the itch. Come on, bruh. Oh, I have room for it. Okay. We'll put it back. No. No, what? Okay. No. Thank you. Okay. Put it back here. Cool. Yay! We have our shad. Every guy has facial hair, but I'll have dog water hairline. Wonderful. Bonk. Oh, not right in front of the fire. Oh, God. Please. Right there, right on the rug. Okay, now I can leave. And get rid of this because the museum didn't want it. We're gonna go fishing again. Shed, yeah. Actually, we're not gonna go fishing. We're gonna bonk. I love that sound. The axe in this game just makes the best sounds. I wish I did not have a beard. Uh-oh. My dream last night I had a beard. Why are y'all thinking about beards? Hey, Todd. Welcome back. How was your shave? Y'all know what song or what game this song's from? Electric, nice. Terraria, yeah! Welcome back, Josh. Alright, so we have 70. I'll see if I can go talk to Robin before 5, because I don't know whenever she closes or anything. I really want celery right now. Hi, Gog! Cutie. My beard is annoying, itchy, and mine looks particularly awful. I'm sorry. I'm trying to... Y'all should help me try to convince Todd to grow a mustache. He doesn't want to. And I'm telling him he should try it. Where's Robin? Nine to five. All right, I gotta go fast. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time, but I'm going to go as fast as I can. Where is it? Up. Whatever. Y'all are lame.
450? I thought it was 50. Oh my god. I don't have that many trees. I don't think I can break these. Bro.
Hunter.
Yes, what's up? Hi, Harvey. That's great advice, Harvey. Thank you. You spin. Day Caroline, that's what your name is. I thought it was, you know, you have two types of tree seeds in your hot bar. You can grow them if you need to. Oh, yes, I see. Do I want to is the question. And the answer is basically no. I will replace these. Bruh, did it? Oh, I can't pick it up? That's obnoxious. Bruh. Same with this one, I'm assuming, right? They take up space, Zag. There. There. Time to go break more trees. I'm about to faint. Feels good, man. In game, by the way. Got another acorn. What's up, buddy? Should I sell this? I'm selling it. I don't care. I asked, but I realized I do not care. Deforestation. Yay! Ugh. How would 10-year-old you react to your current taste in music? She wouldn't be too surprised, I don't think, because she follows in her mom's footsteps. But, if anything, she would be honored and proud of herself for becoming such a diverse queen. He's acting up hot pepper. I don't even know who George is. Who's George? Lucky for you, my guy. My crops just came in. Yes, sir, they did. Old man in wheelchair. Oh, great. So I'm gonna have to try to find him. Oh, Georgie! George, where are you, my friend? I don't... There he is. That's gonna be in the way. 10-year-old me would be absolutely disgusted with my current taste in music. Ooh, that's not good. I haven't changed that much, but would probably be surprised that I listen to things other than Broadway. Yeah. That's crazy. You've been listening to Broadway for that long? This is not the right place. It's right here. Wait, is it this one? Don't ask why I didn't turn left. Where am I? I'm not at the right place. Okay, I need to go up. Wait, it says I'm at the I'm confused. Okay. So we go above that rectangle thing. This is it? Is this the rectangle thing? No. Yeah, it is. It's gotta be, right? Yeah. Cause this is the trailer right here, so it's right here. We're just waiting for 8 o'clock. I feel like every 2 years my taste in music changed so drastically that if I had 5 Pedros, each one with a 2-year gap, it's Alex. Debating about music, everyone would fight. Oh. Hey. Yeah. No. Because you're stupid. Give him new voice lines. Even though they're not voice, they're just dialogue. Sorry for the bonk. Hey, Georgie. It took you long enough? I literally got your message. According to you, 10 minutes ago. How much money did he pay me? And it better be good. 200, fine. I'll take it, I guess. If I must. Due to selective practice and bad practice, I now tend to go falsetto no matter what I'm trying to, because 10-year-old me wanted to be an opera diva. I do the same, don't worry. And I also want to anime music. Oh god. Yeah, no, I think I would be, I think I'd be proud of myself. I would be confused about Miley Cyrus for sure. But, you know, otherwise. Sawi twee, I had to do it. Did I water these today? I didn't. I'll do it later. This attitude leads to neglect. My range can be great on the right day. I have zero control. Me too. I'm just gonna bonk you, my friend. I saw we. I've had zero change. I find that hard to believe, Josh. I feel like I just broke this tree. But I guess not. We're looking for 450 wood, by the way. Meantime, just gonna plant those. I don't want to break that one. Let's go this way and see what trees there are. Ooh, there's lots of trees here that I cannot break. Okay. Wild. I can't break that one either. Can't break that one. Lazy Johnny, thank you for the follow. Oh my god, I've been using a hoe. No, I don't want to talk anymore. I don't want to speak anymore. I think I'm going to take a break from existing. Maybe cry a little bit. Oh my god. Don't talk to me. Don't come by my house. Don't talk to me. Don't come by my house. Lazy Johnny the hero. See, the funny thing is, I noticed right before he sent the message. Yeah, what's up? Josh apparently really likes my music taste. Nice. Anyways, Lazy Johnny, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Thank you for catching my mistake. The government knows what? The government knows what? I supposed to ask about your missing ear. Yeah, I was supposed to have my face cam on today, but I decided to turn it off. But, yes, I am missing an ear, and I am now a shark. You can imagine what that looks like, or you can check and go to my stream from 2 days ago? Not yesterday, but the day before that. I had my camera on then, so you can see my little shark fin, or my unicorn horn. Am I gonna be able to get those? I can't. That's one. That's a rock. It's a rock. I'm missing a finger. Nice. Which one? Alright, I'm gonna plant some of these bad boys on this little area. You should water your crops before you run out of energy. I have food. Bonk. I think tomatoes give me more than hot peppers, right? Yes. Thank you. Right hand ring finger chopped off as a little kid. Ouchies. That's an important finger, too. Sorry to hear that. Why specifically 47 points? Interesting. King actually asked me that at the beginning of stream, so I will answer. So, back when I played softball, when I was a youngster, my number was number 4. And, I wanted the number 7. I wanted to switch. So, I switched, but I felt bad for the number 7, or for the number 4, because I didn't want to offend it or anything, and I didn't want it to feel left out. So, I decided that 47 was going to be my favorite number. So yeah, that's why I went with 47. It's the only useless finger, actually. Which one do you put a wedding ring on? Is it left or right? I actually don't know. Oopsies. Oh, I need to sell stuff. Left? Oh, okay. Then yeah, it's not useful then. Okay. Bonk, 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 bonk. Bonk. Alright, well it's 4:40 PM, so we're just gonna take a nap. Left is for wedding ring, pinkies are used for stability. True, that's why pinky toes are important. Level 5 farming. Animal products, crops. Well, I don't have any animals. I don't know how to get animals, to be honest. So I'm just gonna go for crops. Almost 1,000. Alright, that was going to be my last day. I mean, the day before that was supposed to be my last day, but hey. Is it raining? It's raining today! That's so great. I'm so excited. Do y'all use your rings to hold pencils? Let me grab a pen real quick. Oh my god, it just fell. I dropped it. Oh, come on, dude. It rolled down my arm, by the way. Yes, I do. I do indeed. I do not use my pinky to write. I could put it up all the way, but... Should check the TV every morning, it's really helpful. Oh, is it? I've never actually checked it. I will look into that. Gotta construct farm buildings from the house lady and get in animals related down in the forest with the farm. Gotcha. Have fun, Josh, once again. Thank you for leaving my stream. Yeah, I use my ring finger to hold pencils. I rest my... I don't know how to explain it. Use index and middle as top supports, ring for bottom support. Yeah, me too. I'm the same. Yeah. Alright, thank you guys very much for coming out to my stream today. Appreciate it very much. Lazy Johnny, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it a lot. Todd, I'm ending my stream, by the way. I just wanted to let you know. Anyways. Thanks, guys, for coming out. I appreciate it very much.
I am going to be playing, I don't know what I'm going to be streaming tomorrow, but it's going to be probably a later stream. So I'm going to try to get that going. Exclamation point Discord, by the way, if you're not there yet. And any other commands that might be beneficial to you, you can go ahead and type. You know, we got socials. Just look in the panels, you know, all that jazz. Thank you guys very much, though. I'll see you guys tomorrow. So much love, my new friend. Be kind. Goodbye.